Alright guys, what's up? So let's continue the second part of the video. You're breaking myself. You are breaking myself. That's a violation. You are. The first part I realized 42 minutes. Okay. Hey, listen, he's a fucking super mutant, okay? I'm not. Yes. Charge. Okay, so we basically got out last time. We're out of supply, so that's the mistake I made last time. To be a little prepared, but as you see, easy. Because we still get our kind of heads down. But anyway, who cares? We got it through, guys. It's nothing. The 42 minutes will just be nothing, because this is gonna be our trip only videos. I'm gonna keep it all out. Probably there was a pack of adhesive somewhere. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Don't worry, I'll get it open.
Just give you some tests. See how you do. Nobody tell me this is gonna be Ultra Ultron, okay? Nobody tell me. Are you fucking kidding me? Nah. So bad. I'm feeling so bad right now. It's like everything. I hope there's only one Assault Runs there, so can be a little better. There's only one. There's two. Maybe? Or one. Okay, I don't fucking care, okay? I don't fucking care about you stupid colony or something. You are not going to hurt me. Unless you come up, but I don't think you have but to do that. If there's a way somehow we can just deactivate the robots. What am I? What can you make? Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is so hard. Well, that makes sense if we only deal with that damage. 2.400 damage. Oh, found it as much. Okay, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, okay guys. This is gonna be a genius move. Hey, listen guys. This is nothing, okay? Compared to my episode 10 video? Why does... I swear, there's no... Gee. Really? Wow. Okay, my armor and my ammo is definitely going out. Okay, so there's a stupid setting where... This man is unplayable. Okay. This is so fucking annoying. I'm out of ammo somehow. Okay, so I'm going to find a way to somehow increase. Oh wait, I have an idea. What I'm not thinking about. Is this guy just screwing up again? Oh my god, this. Oh my. So, okay, so the thing is, you have to fight a sword drop. So, somehow, so, what I'm gonna do is. You just stay here, girl. You just stay here. Do not do what I was. What I. Is there any ways, guys? Like, I think I found a way, guys. Hold up. Just make sure it's working. Okay. Alright, we found a way, guys. We found a way. This is gonna be super annoying. Okay, this is gonna be a super video. Alright, guys. Guys, listen. I'm. Wow. I must say, I'm forced to do this. How do you hack a robot? Like, you just hack, like, in 4-4. Guess this is our chance, guys. We may win using this. This is a way, okay? Listen, if this is working, then I'll keep it for a long time. Because robot expert? Ooh, dude. Because in 4-4, I really like robot expert. Hey dude, listen. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna just pacify you. I'm gonna hack you. pacified you, and you will be mine. Oh my god, it's spooky! Oh, thank god for that. Oh my god. I swear. You don't know how excited I am, guys. This is actually working. Oh my god, thank god. Thank god you realize there's a perk called hacking. In a state where you can just hack him. Can someone just tell me how the assassin happened? Somebody tell me, please. Because I don't remember. I think. So you cannot. Wait. Is there a way of hacking and then let it be mine? Is there a way of. For you can just do that. Anyway. So yeah, that kind of works, but you cannot stay too long. So what I'm going to do is. I think my battery will be high already. So what I'm going to do is. Not gonna end. I mean, only end the video, of course, because it's 42 minutes. You know what I'm thinking? This is just like. As long as he doesn't send another Sentry body. Oh my god, it's almost working. Okay, the first shot's working. Holy god. Somehow I need to figure out where for this to work. Somehow. So let me think about it. Okay, so this is the end of the video, ends here. Two-part video. I'm not gonna record it until I finish this level. So I'm gonna not upload until I finish this video. Until I finish this mission. I mean almost finished mission, I mean. Oh, we did it. Nice. Good. You don't know how happy I am. Swear. We did it! Oh my god, thank god for that. Lord bless us, we finished. Jeez, in a harsh time. Because I'm pretty happy with this result, okay? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, nice job. Just in case, you are the best. You are a grateful person. What electrical hazard? Oh my god. Ooh. Okay, so guys, this is the option where you can grab a power armor, yes I know. Alright kids, listen, you do me a great favor and I will return it. What the? I don't think she's dead. Is she dead? Okay, so, yeah. Alright guys, we got a prototype legendary. So it's like, what the hell is this? We are back in the game, guys, with super power armor. Almost super, oh, it's like, let's do that thing. Ah, nice collaboration, guys. That's a pretty high level hacking, guys. So this new power armor called a prototype. Well, what the hell is this? So normally it's not Not a power armor fan, but so we look up here. What? What is deterrent? Wait, is that things? Wait, I don't recognize that light. It's Institute. Gun light. Oh, why is it over there? Ooh, this part is this one. Okay. Okay. Wow. Sister, I'm back. Wait. So there's so much death. Suicide structure. Structure is a very good word for actually. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Automated turret defense system inoperative. Please alert a security specialist. Thank you.
Wow. Wow, guys, this is a hell of a game today. Wait, what? Does terminal require? Oh, yeah, here. So, wow, this... I just saw level 25, so, I mean... Because I said I'm not too focusing on the power armor. So, because we kind of have some resolve right now, so I know I can't be the person like this, but... Go do a little first. Oh, you're here. Oh, nice. Love it.
Normally, Gail says not to talk to strangers. But everyone's strange. So that would mean talk to nobody. And that's boring. Yeah. Well, that was fun. Me too. Thanks for killing... Oh, so there was an old skeleton in the vents? He had a key and a piece of paper with something.
You had a fucking key card the whole time? Well, I don't think I missed anything here because, well... Okay, we're back on supplies, guys. We got something. How did I can't believe it. Okay, so this video, not in here. No, it's not in here. Where am I? Wait, where am I? Okay, so, well, that's an accident. Wow, this is such a battle. This is one of the hardest missions I have ever did in this world, I should say. Wait, let's collect some stuff here. So it seems I need to rely on the... Yeah, ironically, I kind of need to rely for a few days, looks like. How can I finish, find a way to fix my armor? So this is the way. And here, yes, here. Sentry. Oh, this is so too powerful. This guy is. I'm not expecting, guys, seriously. I'm not actually expecting a sentry bot.
You
What the? Oh my god, this is such a hard mission. Oh my god, you can't be kidding. Wow. And there's no save point for this. Oh my god. Wow, we just died 1,000 times on this mission. But we get some pretty decent power armor. Dude, this is with power armor. If I don't even have power armor, how much should I? Ooh, we got it, guys. Thank God for that! We got it. Wow. Dude. We actually should just go. But, yeah, that's fine. You know what? I'm pretty satisfied.
Yeah!
This is enough. Where did you find the story?
I don't know. I just picked it up along the way. Thank you. You're almost as nice as Gale. You can even sleep with us in Gale's bed if you get scared at night. Don't know what that is, but okay. But first I want to go home to Gale. So I'll see.
Well, we got a power armor, at least.
I missed you, Bunabun. You're the best Bunabun.
So, because this is a new armor, so yeah, realize that. Ooh, we got it, guys! We got it! Oh my god. This is such a hard mission, but we did it. Wow, 1,000 of best. 1,000 times of best. Because we are out of supplies, basically. That's kind of my fault. I should actually say something. Hold on a second, I need to check if the video is finished uploading. A few hours left, nice. So we got it, guys! 69 left, level 69 now, which is nice. So I'm gonna keep this weapon set because this is actually a big gun. I realized the password. Sniper rifle I have is super awesome. I'm just gonna keep it. So, yeah. So, we got important communication. Okay, I'm watching the same thing, but who cares? We're here right now. So, yeah, we got prototype armor, which is pretty awesome, I should say. I'm gonna continue collecting power armors around the world, anywhere. And yeah, so I'm gonna use this set because because my previous set is kind of too organic. So this time we're kind of a little bit diverse. This is wrong. We got two, sir.
There's gotta be some better loot around here. Oh hey, But ain't Gale seemed pretty happy to see Rara. Still, I'm pissed no one around here would lift a finger for him, so. Well, some of them are just plain busy. But then lots of them don't like. Many don't like big green mutant folk. But they ain't the leader around here. And I say those two are more useful than almost anyone else.
Oh, great. She's very good.
Got a soft spot for kids. So screw the haters. Look at you, all humble and shit. Listen, that little girl just might be the only reason Gale's so chill and not trying to eat us like all the others. Glad you asked. The vault we're breaking into is gonna have a lot of You wanna get by security or any other surprises?
Okay, I need you. Why is he called by- I'm so confused. Oh,
did I just say that? He just goes by Gentleman Johnny Weston now, since he decided it was too much of a mouthful. Used to call those guns pride and joy. There's nothing. As for the gentleman, Johnny believes it's my old raider. I think it's a load of shit, but it... So here's what's what. Johnny's the real... Think of him as an insurance thing.
Insurance policy.
On account of him being so critical to our success. That being said, since you know what... Good luck.
Hola, we finished the mission, guys. Wow. Oh my god, this is so hard. Fun and games. This is not fun. This is not games. This is super serious. So, okay, anything on the script, but why the pity guys?
I wonder if there's other kids out there like me.
Don't you want to play with Gary?
Yeah, we play lots of them. Sometimes it would be more fun. Yep, Red said in just a couple of years, but Axel's. She thinks I'm really. She said the only family I ever need.
You find Rara. So many humans. Rara likes you too.
How do you know?
We all play later. Yes. But they are bad. Gale thinks. Goodbye.
Okay, well, ask no more. We are fine. So I need to find where the medics is because we definitely need some medics.
Hey there, Vault Dweller. All that sweet, sweet. Well, see that there's this other job I need some assistance. And from what I've seen, great. So here's what's what. I used to run jobs with my partner. Hal and I. Now he's being held as a slave by a group of unsavory. I got a plan to free him. All right. So, people fight half the... Now, Hal isn't much of a fight. I want to pass you. Once you get into the slave quarters, you and Hal will break out and rendezvous with me. Any questions? All right, that's the... So, here's how it'll go. Want to slip in the back entrance. We'll get you in. See you there, partner.
Oh, yeah. Do you remember in the trailer they were where they find out the guys? So, yeah. So, that's all a little surprise again. So we need some stuff. So where is the store? I think it's not sunny, it's in the settler. No, there's nothing to say. What?
Between you and me, Tommy can be a bit full of himself. He knows what he's doing, but what he puts you around
to. Okay, so this is the interview, guys, so I will do some supplies. See you guys later. Alligator. Goodbye, guys. Stay healthy.